Nên đi lạc yên, xin bây gặp bộng nha. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I convey my sincere greeting to Sri Arjun Mundaji, the Honorable Union Minister, Sri Dilip Saikeji, Member of Parliament and National General Secretary of BJP, Sri Manoj Mokhji, the President, BJP Mizoram Pradesh and his colleague, and Sri N. Zakhan, CM, MNEC, and all the distinguished guests present here today. This is a very historic day for Lyaram and its people. To have among them so are two prominent national leaders, Sri Arjun Mundaji and Sri Dilip Saikeji. In spite of the prevailing COVID-19, you present here today confirm the BJP commitment toward the welfare of tribal people. With great pride, I want to bring to your kind notice that the Congress Legislature Party in the Lai Utama District Council was dissolved and we formed the first ever BJP Legislature Party in the Lai Utama District Council on the day of 16th of October 2020. The number one reason why we join BJP is that we believe in the leadership of Sri Narendra Modi ji, Prime Minister of India, and the long-pending demand of the leadership, the long demand of the Lai people will be fulfilled by BJP government led by Sri Narendra Modi ji. For more than 2 decades, the Sri Autonomous District Council in Mizoram have been demanding autonomously for more political and development power by amending the Sixth Schedule to the Constitution of India. Our demand were never fulfilled by the previous government of the center. After BJP came to power in 2014, under the able leadership of Sri Narendra Modi ji, our demand got attention, and in 2019, and the cabinet gave approval for the Sixth Schedule amendment and thereby introducing to the Constitution 125th Amendment Bill 2019, Sixth Schedule Amendment, in the Parliament on the date of February 2019, 6 February 2019. However, the said bill is kept pending due to objection made by our BJP leaders from Sri Autonomous District Council, and thereby submitting the proposal for the upliftment of the Autonomous District Council in Mizoram. Cabinet is yet in take final decision on this matter. For many years, the central government has taken a special care of the minority tribe living in Mizoram. But with the changing tribe, our Autonomous District Council also need to be empowered to meet our needs in this very challenging time. This is the reason why we have been fighting for enhancement of more political and development power for Sri Autonomous District Council in Mizoram for many years. Therefore, I would like to request our Honorable Union Minister and our National General Secretary to help us fulfill the long demand for the constitutional amendment, including the possibility of direct fund finance from the central government to the district council in Mizoram. Today, by joining BJP, the leader of the Lai Ahmad District Council repose our faith to the BJP, and I, on behalf of my entire people, humbly request you to consider our demand of six schedule amendment as per our proposal. Today, by coming to our district and during your short presence here, I hope that you have witnessed the miseries being faced by our Autonomous District Council, and I sincerely beseech you to take into our kind consideration our dire need of fund for infrastructure development. I also would like to humbly request our Honorable Tribal Union Tribal Minister to kindly accept the repeat request made by the Lai Autonomous District Council leader to change the name of our tribe, Poi into Lai, in the serial number of the list of Scheduled Caste and Scheduled Tribe of Mizoram. The tribe name, the Poi Autonomous District Council, was changed to its correct tribal name, Lai Autonomous District Council, LADC, in 1988. However, in their Scheduled Tribe list, the name Poi remained unchanged, and I request you, once again, to change the name Poi into Lai Tribe. But last but not the least, I want to take this opportunity to thank you, Sir Honorable Union Minister, for giving us a total amount of 9.5 crore lakhs to LADC from your ministry in last year. The fund received was utilized and benefited by the Lai people in many ways. I also will request you to further consider our need and continue to help us more sanctioning funds for the Lai Autonomous Council in the coming year. My best wish and a very special thanks to you, to our Union Minister Sri Arjun Mundaji, and our National General Secretary Dilip Saikeji and his colleague. Thank you, everyone. Jai Hind. Thank you. Hello.